You lost the game to Ganondorf again. You lost the game. Why didn't you ban Story?
Yeah, I don't know.
That's so stupid.
Dreamland's still not good for Ganondorf.
Dreamland's very good for Fox. If that was Fox, I would like, other than FD, I think it's probably the best one. Maybe Stadium.
You never want to play Story against Ganondorf. Any character can get messed up. Even Armada gets messed up on Story.
Yeah. The only way Ganon should get to Story is if, or if they, like, counterpick you with Ganon and you don't know.
Alright, it's looking pretty even.
Why would he ban Dreamland? Dreamland is so good for
Final. Ooh. That's pretty cool. So this would be a bit of a contrast with me versus Austin. You have, instead of some high level Falco Sheik, you're gonna have some very low level Falco versus Sheik.
Nate's Falco, not known for being good.
Even slightly good. Kinda ass.
Even not bad. I wouldn't even describe it as not bad.
Wow, okay. Good edge guard. I would have dropped that. But, you know.
Because needles are too hard to play. Needles are too hard to deal with. Maybe I should play Ganon against Tops. Maybe that's what
you're
I
probably
to
gonna win. My Great Voice won't lose that. I've beaten him with my Ganon.
Great Voice is one of the best to ever do it. Great Voice Kobe this Falco on stream.
Ronaldo. And the Sheik.
Oh yeah. The Sheik was more destruction because that was on.
I remember
FD.
That set. That was
such a meme set. I can't believe I won that because I was getting like. One to, I got like 0 to 100 every time by chain grab.
So how do we get here? We saw Rohan take down Tax Money.
That's a big win.
Game three.
I thought that was losers, but it has to have been winners. Yeah.
Tax Money, in his classic fashion, getting a little controller toss after a few SDs.
That's a good
in game
one.
Three.
You love to see that. Rohan also SD'd game three though.
Yeah,
they were both. Looking not good. Rolling speaking of not good,
yeah,
this Falco.
Oh, I like that run off back air. It's pretty good. I mean, Rowan's not a big shield dropper, but shield drop back air is just like a slightly better version of that.
What? I need to Spotify.
No.
Who is Spotify on their phone?
I do, my phone's gonna die, so it's not happening.
What the hell's this pizza? Gaze boys! Oh, he's calling. Never mind.
Oh, and Nate drops another edge guard. That was the mango dash, the triangle dash on stage. Not good.
Ooh.
Oh, he catches the grab with the shine.
What are you doing?
Oh,
that was
Team Nate.
That was
strikes
probably
again.
The worst edge guard I've ever seen. I don't know. He messed
shine
up so he had so much
around.
Time to unmess up.
Down there. Okay,
and he just
right.
He threw that away. Now he's gonna lose. I hope he loses the set. I don't
shine
play.
Quadruple turnaround fair off stage.
You already option. Know he's not gonna play Falco again because his Falco kind of sucks.
Yeah,
and
no,
I'll go Fox.
Falco loses to Peach.
I'll go Fox and Beach Boy this Falco. You already know. Or I'll go Sheik because my Sheik is good. Or Puff.
That won't work.
Yeah, it will.
Nah, your Sheik has a better chance. Clearly, considering this Falco's getting bodied by Rohan's ass Sheik, so.
Maybe my Marth.
Oh, nice.
Or actually, maybe I should go. Maybe I should go Ganon.
Oh,
shield drop.
Rohan.
Shield drop back air. That
shield
was actually.
Drop shield drop back air. That was a shield poke, too.
I don't know that many. Oh, wow. That was a good recovery.
Oh, that could have been a narrow shield, but.
Alright,
like
go up.
Idea.
Straight up. That's also a smart recovery, though. Or attempt.
Yeah.
Alright, Nate luckily taking that victory after some pretty bad
play. Sheik has a lot of good fundamentals, but it doesn't have the like next level stuff like shield dropping, for example, or like strong recovery game.
I don't know how to shield drop.
Then you suck. Shield dropping is easy.
Karen,
do you like my shield dropping? I was amazing. I didn't miss a single one. That's what Sheik, I think, that's the reason I like playing
Falcon
Sheik.
Falcon Punch Surprise.
The reason I like playing Sheik so much is just because you can spam shield drop aerials and it's really fun. Like, not even because I like the character in any other sense. Down throw? What's he got? Oh, he's got a jabby set there, I guess.
Nope.
Yeah, Nate missing out a couple opportunities to up-tilt.
Why did he go
up-tilt
back
against Sheik,
to,
I think, is fantastic.
Why did he go back to Battlefield?
Yeah, Battlefield's a good stage for Sheik in general. I don't disagree with this. He did pretty well. I mean, it was a close game. Down air, nice. Props to Eric for his set win. He got one? Nice. Good for him. His Peach was looking pretty good, dude. He took a couple stocks
Eric
off my Sheik.
Peach?
Yeah. I think so. Because he was playing Peach against me.
Oh, he's a Peach main now?
I think so. I like his Peach. It's fun. Oh, no. Rohan, just go on stage. See, when I'm recovering with Sheik, I don't know what I'm doing, so I just aim at the stage and hope it works. And it usually does. I had some good recoveries a few times. Oh, wow. Very non-committal down air. I like that. Just take the damage, but you don't have to expose yourself
Rohan
to any of
Sheik's
stuff.
Rohan missing a lot of techs here.
Yeah. Oh, and the high down air on shield will get punished every time.
Grab the ledge. I think he wanted.
Yeah, you could have. Yeah, you shield drop, you could have.
you had to do
shield drop wavelength. That's what I would have done.
No, you should have just wavelanded.
Off the platform. That would have worked too.
If he went all the way down, that was really bad.
Was it?
Oh,
I think so.
Somehow collects himself after being pretty bad. Up smash, yeah, you know.
Up smash on a shield, even. I like that option with Sheik. It's pretty cool.
Oh
wow! All right.
No, I was surprised that didn't break his crouch. Oh. Yeah, who cares? Oh, Nate dies somehow. Probably killed himself. I don't think that was safe.
The edge canceled that. He could have got more, but.
Oh, almost even.
Nate, not patient at all in this game. He is really getting aggressive.
Oh, grab ledge?
Oh, Rohan
why
jumps.
Did you... That was, come on, man. That
he
was
he
so
got
free.
Used to tax money's high. Oh, and he gets it anyway.
Nate, SDs three
Team
times
Nate.
In one match. That's
Team
it.
Nate.
That's
Let's
one
go.
Of the classics. Rohan taking a sip.
We got the Red Bull
Nate
boys.
Nate also taking a sip. Look at these guys loving the sponsorship.
Shout out to Red Bull. Give us money, please.
Where's the pizza game look?
Cool. Thank you, Gaze Boys. People are sloppy AF today. Yeah, I agree.
It's where?
This scrub next to me nearly lost to a no-name
Sheik.
I see
other people eating pizza, but
oh yeah,
they
brought their pizza. Oh, he's got to go for edge cancel down air into another down air. This guy sucks. He's getting stuck in shine. That's so unfortunate. Oh, Rohan really likes his nairs when people are on platforms. I almost always offer up air there. Yeah, I think up air is just better. Yeah. You get more damage and you can just combo. Nair like might send him off stage, they can crouch cancel it, they can tech it, they have so many options to beat that.
Oh. Nate using a nair of his own.
Yeah, and he goes for the back air even though he didn't need to.
I wish he died from doing that. I wish
does
he
it
died
again?
From doing that again.
Just to
this
make
could
fun
be
of
a
us.
2-3 stock.
It's gonna be a 3 games on Battlefield. This is fun.
Yeah, why did Nate go back? Oh.
The double lasers in the
two
opposite direction.
Need to use their counter.
He's covering in case the Shy Guys from Yoshi's Story came. He was gonna cover those too. Oh, and he's getting off right now.
I love
right
the
now.
Shy Guys
I
for
do
like
too.
Blocking oh, lasers.
Back here, there you go. He's going to the ledge every time there.
He's
it's
going
pretty
high.
Obvious. Ron gets the kill, I think. No, that's not.
Oh.
That'll do it.
Even without the air dodge, he was probably done. He's trying to tech that. Rohan, not looking sharp on the power shield.
Yeah, I was about to mention that. My power
Nate's
shield game was
really
pretty
good
too.
Nate's really good at baiting shield grab with Falco.
Rohan also very, very apt to shield grab. He doesn't narrow the shield very often, and... down smash! They both
almost,
wanted a down smash so quickly there.
Back
throw. Back throw, down air. Oh, alright.
Re-grab, that's true.
Yeah. I guess, you can regret, but I'd typically go for a down smash
Nate,
there, just hoping you get
another SD. I think that's 6 in the set, or maybe 5. I think it's 5.
Oh, wow. Great up tilt. What's he got?
Slide
off air dodge. I like that. Down air. He's living.
You already know this is going to
he's
last
living.
Stock.
He's living. Oh, please kill him. Oh,
One
hit would have been the death of him. Oh, and that'll do it, though. He's not going to drop this.
Nah, he can drop it.
Oh, and he dies! Oh
what?
My goodness!
This is actually
Rohan could
exactly,
take a set off of Nate.
Exactly
this is
what I
said
would
to,
happen.
Forgot to
this
update.
Is SD number 6 for Nate.
Yes, it is. Game 3.
Up air.
Oh yeah, Rohan's got an up air.
He's just falling on like. That's
there's so many times where he's been vulnerable and just no up air is coming out.
All right, I'm expecting. Oh, back here. I'm expecting a big.
Rohan. Oh, Rohan's getting damaged. Oh, he's getting
there
off.
We go, there we go, there we
one
go.
Down smash. There. Oh, I like the idea, but he
so,
couldn't get
so
the drift.
So
oh
hyped.
My god, this is so close. Forward air! Rohan, what do you got? What do you got, Rohan?
Rohan needs to show his stuff. I thought Nate was going to SD right there. That
what
was
do
a
you
great
got?
Recovery.
Oh! What do you got, Rohan? Oh my god, what a set! That was really close. Nate really wanted to make that interesting. Ooh. Jesus. What a game.
I know your team.
So Nate sucks.
Yeah, that's what we can.
Wait, who paused? Was it Nate?
Oh, Nate paused?
It was Rohan.
Game hasn't ended?
It was Rohan.
I'm going to say that was Nate. Rohan gets his first set win.
Yeah. He did it.
I'm done streaming.
There you go. Congrats to Rohan. Nate sucks.